Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Rishabh and today I am going to tell you about this amazing book, The Notebook by Nicholas Sparks. Before I am going to tell you about the book, let me introduce with the author. After J.K. Rowling, Nicholas Sparks is the only contemporary author to have a novel that spends more than a year on both the New York Times hardcover and paperback bestseller list. After this, I don't think it required more to tell about the author. So come to the book review, and if you are new, then don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and follow my Instagram. Now, without wasting any time, let's get started. The story is about a boy who fell in love with a girl named Ellie. Initially, they don't know each other. They were introduced with their common friends, and then after they started dating each other, they came into their relationship. And everything was so good in the relationship. I mean, they had created lots of memories together, and lots of good things had happened to them. But suddenly, one day, due to some family issue, Ellie left all these things, the town, their relationship, and of course, the Noah. Noah felt completely all alone after that. Noah was not very fond of Ellie's father. Not father only, in fact the whole family doesn't like Noah very much. That's why Ellie's father convinced his daughter to marry with a guy named Lorne, who is very reputed advocate in the city. One day in the morning, after all these things had happened, Ellie was reading newspaper and she found Noah's pictures with the address in the same city where Ellie was at that time. She decided to meet him again, and day after that she visited to the same address where she found Noah. Could you guess after how many days or after how many years they had met again? Noah waited for Ellie for almost 7 years. And these are the things that make the story awesome and unpredictable. When Noah saw Ellie, he was like he found everything that he wanted. When they meet, they spend lots of hours together and share lots of memories. But during the conversation, Noah came to know about Lorne and their typical family drama. And everything suddenly changed for Noah. I mean, he was thinking Ellie came for him. But it's not like that.
You know, it would have been very, very common story. But due to the climax of this story, it's completely changed the tone of this book. If you're gonna ask me what I love in this book, first is of course the climax of this book, and the second is the writing of this book. Why I'm saying the writing is beautiful? Because story is focused only on these two characters. I mean, there are another characters in this book also, but I think author was not interested in them. I know the story is more about these two characters only, but you will not bore while reading. So if you want to experience some love and want to read romantic story, love story, then this book is for you. Link is in the description. Click, buy and read. And don't forget to tell me in the comment box what is your experience about this book. Till then, thank you guys. Thank you so much.